Before you cheer on the Tide, turn off the lights, monitors, and unplug the electronics to save energy.
Now that's something to think about.